So am I. Just typically drown my car. It's my party, and I'll cry to the end. You must try harder than kissing all of my friends. You, yeah, it takes a bit more.
I'm Michael. Me and my wife, we make all the jewellery here. We trade here a couple of days a week. And the rest of the week we're just at home making new stock, working on the website, doing the usual thing.
Different ways of making certain things, like a lot of it is just, you know, wire that we've manipulated. Some cases, like for instance here, we use raw grey and we fuse it together. Gives you something really unique. It's a lot of work, because you've got to file all the rough edges off.
Yeah.
But you get something really, really different.
And it's so ironic how it's only been a year.
Amanda, this is my small business. I started like 7 months ago. So usually everything that is on the store is painted by me. It's more pleasure than work for me, to be honest. I'm doing what I love. Not many people can say that they do what they love for a living. So yeah, I'm pretty, pretty happy with the business. It's going very well. I didn't expect it, to be honest. And yeah, that's what it is. I'm here every weekend, just Saturday, Sunday. A week time I have to prepare everything at home, because the colors dry quite long. And yeah, so that's me. Camden gave me really good opportunity and brilliant.
We have been here been 8 months now.
I'm gonna take pictures.
We take pictures with over 500 people in a daily, like today, that is not that busy, but on weekends it's over 1,000 people. It's pretty crowded. We don't charge to take pictures. People can make donations if they want to. So they can make donations if they want to support. That's how we keep traveling. As a street performers, you cannot charge or ask for money. Or you can get your license cut.
Okay, cool. Hi, my name's Luke Sparrow Townsend. I work on the market here. I sell African clothing. Been here for about a year and a half now. Going good.
And that's my store that you're filming the art. I've been here for my lord, I don't know, 15, 20 years possibly, lost count. Obviously I'm still here because I like it. I've been selling that, those wine bottle candles for, I don't know, 10 years at least. Yeah, seems good. I like it. It takes a bit more.